Just the way there has been a UN cry about antibiotic residues and all that stuff, there has been a lot of issues going on about, you know, the cage system of housing, abolish cage system. There should be, you know, some modified cage, enhanced cage and all that stuff. Harish talked to me about 6-7 months back that why can't we have a study, a comparative study, you know, wherein we compare the performance of birds. No treatment, nothing. Say about 60 or 50 roos will be housed in an enhanced cage and 60 in a conventional cage. Can you do that? I said, fine. The comparative evaluation is still in progress. Another 20 weeks trial, I have just brought the data for 20 weeks. Another 20 weeks trial would be, you know, conducted, and maybe by 6 months from now, the entire data will be presented to the government of India and to all the people, the animal activists, the welfare people, you know, all the NGOs, whosoever is saying what. I or as a matter of fact, the college as such won't comment about pluses or minuses of the cages, but authentic information, the data which we have produced or which we are generating, 50% of it has been generated upon the request of Pankaj Shuklaji hai yahan par, and also the other government officials. I would like to share that with you. Experimental design we have at the Department of Poultry Science, 120 layers of BV300 strain, which were aged 25 weeks at that point of time, were selected. Two groups of 60 birds, group A housed in conventional three-tier California cage system, just the way we have throughout the country. And another one is an enhanced cage, which has been prepared as per the standards, the European standards by Harish. These are the conventional cages. This is not a new picture for you, but this is the kind of facility which I have at my department. And this is the kind of an enhanced cage, wherein, you know, it's a battery type of cage. And you can see at one side you have the plastic curtains, and then the rest of the cage, the nipples and everything is same. Now these are some of the observations and the data. These are the details. Actually the printout has been, you know, attached to the report, so you can go through the details of the conventional cage and the enhanced cage about the size of the cages, length, effective depth, effective height, etc. and the space that we allowed per bird. This is as far as egg production, and as I said, 20 weeks data. This is the egg production data, and as you can see, 7,853 eggs were produced by the birds in conventional cages against that 7,455. I'll just go through it hurriedly because you have those printouts with you. Just have a look at them. Egg mass also. If you compare the conventional cage and the enhanced cage, the conventional cage, the birds produce the heavier eggs than the enhanced cage. Then the broken eggs, the percentage is pretty high in enhanced cages because the birds are free to move from one end of the shed, one end of the cage to another end of the shed, and all that, all those reasons. Then this is the feed intake. Here, of course, the enhanced cage birds have consumed less feed as compared to the conventional cages, and the difference is statistically significant. Sorry. Then this is the feed conversion ratio on egg number basis. It's almost similar, almost similar. It's also on egg mass basis, there is very little difference. 0.02 is the difference in the FCR. Then the mortality, yes, little bit more number of birds have died in enhanced caged housing. And this is the overall performance of the layers. Then some of the observations, the layers housed in conventional cages produce significantly higher number of eggs with higher egg mass than the layers housed in enhanced cages. Similarly, significantly more number of broken eggs were found in enhanced cages than the conventional cages. The layers in the conventional cages also consumed marginally lower feed as compared to the layers housed in enhanced cages. Layers in conventional cages recorded better feed conversion ratio marginally on egg number basis. The mortality is higher in enhanced cages as compared to conventional cages. Some of the other observations, the number of soiled eggs were pretty high in enhanced cages, the broken eggs were pretty high, and the layers showed tendency to spoil the cage mat, whereas the layers in enhanced cage showed the tendency, you know, to go in the enclosed area which was provided with the partitions to lay the eggs. This is the economics we worked out on the basis of the overall performance which we recorded. We worked out, and by the end of 20 weeks, out of 60 birds produced, basically, the birds which were
housed in conventional cages, they have earned profits worth rupees 1,602 rupees more than the enhanced cages. And the conclusions are yet to be drawn because another 20 weeks data is yet to be generated. This is just to share with you people, just to share with the industry, with the assurance to the government authorities and all those decision makers, basically the stakeholders, that we are doing this kind of data generation at our end. For all those who can do it at their end also can do so, so that we can have sufficient data which can be used for, you know, making certain decisions or policies in India in future. Thank you very much, and thank you for sparing some time for this.